What's going on, everybody? Amer the Hammer here. I'm at True Body Fitness with my good friend Eric Day, putting together some videos for you guys. You guys can see the type of workouts that we go through. We put each other through intense workouts. They're very different than what you've seen before. I know he doesn't look like much. He's a really skinny guy, right? No, I'm kidding. Show them your abs, man. Just show them your abs.
Is that okay? Is that all right?
All right, guys, so you guys got to know, he knows what he's talking about. So he's going to put us through some workouts. The guy's in sick shape himself, and he's one of the best trainers that I know and that I work with. We work together on a very regular basis to bring you, and we're going to be working together to bring you guys a lot of content, a lot of material that you guys can work with. So what are we doing today, man?
All right, buddy. So today what we're doing is we're doing a cardio muscle building circuit. So basically what we're going to do, 3 rounds, 3 exercises. We'll do 1 exercise mainly for time, so 30 seconds. Okay, we're gonna do something called bear crawls. You're gonna go forwards and backwards in your bear crawl. 1, because you'll tax a little bit of the legs, but you're also gonna tax the upper body on the way back. We're gonna go back and forth within 5 yards, 30 seconds. Next exercise we're gonna do is pull-ups. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna bring your hands inside here. This is gonna work our finger grip, a lot of ligaments, stuff like that, tendons, things to work our really strengthen up our grip. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna place this ball right by your butt, and you're gonna squeeze the ball between your legs and your butt, okay? What that's gonna do is engage more of your core muscles. You're gonna feel stronger, right? Get better, more controlled reps. Last exercise we're gonna go to, we're going, this one's a little bit more complicated, so if you're not, you know, if we don't know how to connect both our, you know, lower body and upper body, maybe just do lateral raises, but from this instance, because you know how to use your hips, again, we're gonna use that hip motion. What we're gonna do is we're gonna thrust our hips up, and you're going to give me a lateral raise. Nice and strong, get a nice peak and traction at the top, and control it, control it. Alright, so give me 8 reps per side on here, 10 reps on there. Ready to go?
Alright, so you're trying to put me through a hell workout.
Right, baby. Alright. Nothing but.
Starting here?
Nope, we're gonna start on bear crawl. Delt point right here, yep. 1 foot slightly behind. Get a nice contraction in that delt. Squeeze your triceps at the bottom. All the way down, squeeze your triceps. Fully extend your arms. Come on, hamstrings. Let's go, baby. You gotta push it. Big squeeze. That's it, baby. Come on. Good job. Go. Boom. Boom. Yes. Use the hips. Come on, use those hips. Push them back. Good job. Sit. Let's count it down, baby. shit, let's go. In from the nose, out from the mouth, right? Let's get to calm that heart rate a little bit. Let's get after it. Okay, so what we're gonna do, since it's a little too much, we're just gonna have him do normal pull-ups, right? Because again, he's probably thinking a little too, his brain's probably going nuts right now. Take the ball away, we'll let him just focus on one thing at a time. Come on, Amber, let's go, baby. Pull it at 1, 2, 3, that's it.
Give me the ball.
Give me the ball. I love it. Champs are up here, they're standing up nice and tall, right? Let's go, baby. Good job, man. That's hard work. How'd that feel, buddy?
Come sweating, guys.
That's good.
You gotta change up what you're used to. I don't usually train like this when I'm getting ready for a show. But guys, it's good. It's good. Sometimes stuff. We need that ass kicking.
That's right, man. That's
why I come here for this guy to give it to me.
I love it, bro.
Check him out, guys. True Body Fitness, Eric Day.